Hello, here I am playing again the Total War 3 with the Great Empire. As before, I go to check first the planets. Here there is a very powerful fleet from the Galactic Empire. And probably he go to invade the planet sooner or later. Because with its factions I cannot see the exact starbase from the planet, I must check this. And then I can activate this. Here I want to conquer Dayton, but I have not ground forces. In fact, I need more credits. Unless perhaps I can conquer Munilis. With Munilis I can get more credits, because on this planet if you conquer it you have the ability from receive credits when you destroy enemy units, and it will increase your credits a lot. Now my goal is build this. Yes, the name is incorrect. I will change it one day. It should be the Great Empire Battalion Commander. Here I have a few forces, but they are not enough against this. Well, we want to see what happens. This. It can be an error in the color, and it is a ship from the resistance, or perhaps it is wielded by the rebellion, or who knows. But when it happens, it ought to be a hard enemy. Another attack, this time from the rebellion, probably. Here I have a level 5 starbase. I do not go to wage to this amount of credits and these things, because probably I do not need them. And next peon, there are a lot of structures around the starbase, some of them with weapons, others not, and these are small transports. This icon is not an error, just I have not added it because it costs space in the file from the icons and it was not a great idea. Oof, now there is a big problem. The enemy has an interdictor, and with an interdictor it can prevent the arrive from my reinforces. Without the reinforces, I have few chances from win. Some of these transports have weapons and I can use them, but clearly they do not go to save me. And now I have lost the station. But I want to try destroy most of the enemy units. Now I can try destroy the fighters, and without the fighters the ship cannot defend from my transports. And just here probably there is a problem with these transports. They are too hard from being destroyed. Another thing to be fixed. But now I go to use it. Now probably I can win the battle. I must confess that I am not sure about if I can destroy these hardpoints. Perhaps there is an error. Now the enemy is retreating. Better save my credits. Oof, a flip from the Fell Empire and the Galactic Alliance. A very powerful fleet. Here it is better. Better retreat. For sure. And now I can build this. Perhaps this and this. Fuck. At least they have not an interdictor. These are chief forces. My response has arrived. If you have not noted that the reinforces are random. These are units that I can receive when I will lose the others. Another victory for the great empire.
Well,
it was a good victory. It was easy. I go to leave by the moment. You can continue watching the Total War Galactic Conquest in the next episodes. Thanks.